Hi, I'm Euclid. I was a Greek mathematician. I was also called the father of geometry. I compiled, systematically arranged, and wrote portions of the mathematics textbook's elements. I began with accepted mathematics truths called axioms and postulates. It is unknown when I died or when I was born. Sorry I had to die.
No!